child grew up in the cultural and intellectual frenzy that Germany experienced at the beginning of the 20th century. Exposed to thinkers such as Friedrich Nietzsche and to the fresh surge of theoretical and political movements such as Dadaism, Marxism, and communism. Developed his own grammatical theories, used them to convey his ardently anti-bourgeois